Gorge Road. I just parked at Pixley Falls. I was coming around the sharp bend, just a little south of Pixley Falls. Probably not even a quarter mile. Because all the leaves and the nice white background for the locks, you know, with the snow. See, you can even see the falls pretty good right here. But I'm walking down the towpath now, but what I was saying is I look down, I see a lock, and it was looking pretty grand enough for me to make a spur of the moment decision, park at the falls and come and check this out. That's a Lansing Hill right there. Going over the falls. Just a little path and the old Black River Canal. As I'm turning the bend, Route 46 is pretty much eating the whole canal. Put a ditch there. The symmetry of the towpath, you know, just the perfection of the edge. Pretty far down there. This time of year, you can just see it so well, and the snow on the ground, it really brings out the detail and the color. These locks have been rebuilt, some better than others. Late 1800s, early 1900s, they started to rebuild these. And this is one of the ones that was done with some nice stone. And I changed my, this is the one I saw from the road. This head just looks so good. I'd like to get over to that other side. It's tempting. I don't know the lock number offhand, and I can't get an internet connection here. I imagine it was a 10-foot lift. Lock number more likely in the 40s. I'll look it up when I get a connection. I just heard my keys clank. I'm gonna put them in my pants pocket. I don't need no trouble. Man, this is a heck of a lock. I know I've been here before, but the timing of the year, it means everything. This has got me thinking plantation lock. Self gate pockets. the recess at the miter gate doors would even the pressure from this road hasn't pushed this wall in. Fifteen by 9. That's got to be where the overflow. Take the extra water and hold too high. Docking at that, I was thinking I took that line instead of the way I came through. That's deeper than I would like it to. Frickin' stupid move. Is it pretty much something doing much more because my feet are soaking wet now and they're not that warm. South towards Rome. Little 4 foot levees. It's just like Clinton's ditch. 4 feet deep, 40 feet up top, 27, 28 at the bottom. Oh. already know how deep it is now, so it doesn't matter. But yeah, I'm not gonna go down any further. There's 70 blocks from Rome to Boonville, 15 miles, so you know if I walk any distance down there, I'm gonna run into another one. Symbolic, right? This used to take the logs to town. Now the log truck does. All right, this is unexpected. Don't really have anything to go along with it. It's gorgeous. Whenever you get a chance, come up Gorge Road, Route 46 from Rome to Boonville. Even if you're blind, you're gonna see some logs. We got air. I think that would be the lock tender's house foundation. The biggest blocks in the history of foundations. I don't have any Black River Canal maps, unfortunately, but it wouldn't be a very large leap to think that that's a locked under house. I wonder what that is. I'm not even going to touch it. Just a stone wall here, probably a retainment wall.